I don't have to include party audio. Yeah. Hell yeah, brother. Here. Spooky, spooky, spooky. So take the apron. Okay. I'm just hoping to have a clean race. Yeah, I can see it. Don't worry, we're both getting this here. Thank you, clear now. I'm trying to drive it in like less deep so I can actually get the rotation so it doesn't get loose off the corner, but it's not really helping. Tires are just dead. You're clear. Oh no! I also gotta adjust these tire pressures. Or at least we're not them. Hey, at least we're not wrecking. We kept it clean. Seeing people go in the grass, so I mean, we're not in the worst situation right now. Damn. I caught him and then I ran him over. I had to keep, if I literally let off the, I tried to let off to get it. There, 7! Please don't force me through the grass. Okay. Just, oh my god. I'm trying not to get killed. I'm trying not to die. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you. I'm sorry. Yeah, it's all good.
Alright, you're clear. Still there.
Moss moved out of the lane. I tried to brake to give him room. You sped? Oh my god. Damn. Picker's slow, dude. I didn't even get fuel and I have a 16-second pit stop. Oh wait, this is all done. Yep.
car high now. You're all clear up top. Got a car low now. All clear. Got a car low now. Bottom three. Use it if you need it. Car there on the inside. Clear low, bud. Inside. Hold your line. Stay high.
Hold on, please get off. I'm trying to let off. Someone didn't pay it, I don't think. Vernon screwed up.
We're going green. Be ready here.
Oh, Rowdy, you're lagging. Oh yeah, Rowdy, you just lagged. Yeah, you're lagging there. Outside then to get the third. I'm starting to prefer that outside lane, to be honest with you, on these restarts. first slip. So, I'm faster when I only take, when I take fuel and tires, I'm faster than when I only take tires. That makes complete sense to me. My pit crew is weird, bro. My pit crew is super weird. Yes. Dude, that, fuel person must be a god, bro. He improves the nine car just switched, I guess.
Got a combo now. Car down inside. Car down inside. All clear.
I saw the nine car on the bottom, on the top with me, and then he switched to the bottom. Yes, he should be.
Got a combo now.
I'm in 5th from the outside.
Got a car low now. Inside.
I came in 3rd.
Stay high up here.
Jumped the crap out of it, and then the backpack jumped it as well. It was just chaos. Thank you.
the high lane again if I can. I don't want to be on the bottom.
Clear high, bud. Car down the inside. Alright, you're clear.
Okay. Good to know.
We got 24 left.
Yeah, now that I know that I was confused because I didn't know there was no truce. I was doing truce. You also do choose cunt on the back, or the choose cunt for the leader on the back stretch as well. Bottom. Come on, bottom.
Careful, still there.
Oh my God. Back in here.
Ooh. I'm trying to let my car rotate before I actually start coming down. Why does it put me in? Yeah, I know, David. I just saw your comment. Haven't been able to figure out the restarts yet. Struggling on them really bad.
let's go. Inside burning. Damn! I had to go for it. Well, I sent you my Discord. Is that the Indy Oval? I haven't run that much. Yeah, I haven't run it that much at all in these cars. I ran a 6. I shouldn't have run a 6. I tried to push it around the outside. I drove it in really deep because I knew he was going to drive it in deep. And I almost held it, and then I hit the wall coming off the corner. So I'm kind of sad. They came for Vegas.
Don't be up with me, stay with me.
We've run laps together. Yeah, I'm here. Sorry, I'm talking to my mom.
Yeah, I don't know the course yet. Sorry. I didn't brake. I just let off trying to get to rotation. I just don't know the course, and I was trying to let everyone go by cleanly, but someone hit me. Oh.
That was all started by me.
Damn.
All right.
I gained a spot. Yay. I need to follow someone through here. No idea how to run this right yet. Oh, damn. Yeah, he hit the apron. I saw him hit the apron. I think I just gotta get used to everyone's driving style, because that's the main thing the first race was. I was just not used to everyone's restarts. It kind of screwed me over. Yeah, I haven't raced these cars in a long time too, so I'm gonna have to get back into them. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. Sorry, but I have to low key brake because I don't trust myself right now on this track. I don't want to wreck anyone unnecessarily. trying hard not to leave you guys. I just lost the draft. Damn. What do you guys break to for turn one? The leaders, what do you guys go through about that? Well, that didn't help at all.
Well, damn it.
That doesn't help at all. Like, what speed? Like, 160 or 150? Not work out how I wanted it to. I even let off early. Take that. Dude, this track, oh my god, I hate it. In a run there, dude, I was getting so loose off the corner. I lost the spot. Oh my god, steel horse.
I'm a 2 degree driver.
I recommend coasting through one if you can. Don't just stomp on it. But you gain so much speed on the back stretch. He killed two people and then killed himself. I know, he destroyed that wall.
Power outside. Hold your line. All right, you're
first
clear.
Few laps though, oh my god. Try to be so easy. Oh yeah, there's like three, there's like four of them. The whole field got knocked in there. You don't have to worry about me on the first lap, at least, because I'm always going to be easy on the gas. I'm trying not to spin it out or hurt anybody on the first lap, and then I get going. So that might be why we had some suckers. I'll try to push it this time. I may spin it out, though. Can I, where's the restart zone here again? I kind of, yeah, I haven't raced any in like ages. So is it on the back, is it the beginning of turn, off turn four, or is it like on the back stretch, like halfway down the back stretch? Okay.
Still there. Got one inside.
God, this track is long. Hit the six. Jesus, I'm gonna tell you because you did it late. Whew. What was the leader's choice again? Guess I'm... okay.
Stay high up here. Careful, still there. Hold your line.
Tried to give room to Kate. Damn it. I'm gonna have to look up how to run this road course out. I'm gonna look this up on YouTube, how to run Indianapolis Xfinity, because I can't run this track. I haven't ran it that much to be fair, but I can't run for sure. I want to see my lap time, but I gotta go.
I thought so. I thought I'd be
I'm back off.